Hey everybody, I'm going to show you how to catch and what kind of bait to use, and I'm going to show you how to cast. Right now I'm going to use a garlic power bait, and I'm going to cast for bait trout. What you want to do is just hold this in and then throw, and then hurry up and close this, and then you just wait for a little and you wait. But when you hear a tug and your rod gets starting to hang down, pull it and then start reeling it in when you feel the fish.
Over the, there you go. That's where I grabbed the net. Hold that. Pull it up. Pull it up, buddy. It's stuck in the mud. You can't pull that up. Kind of hard to hold a camera and using that at the same time.
I can get it. Give me it.
You gotta get the hook out of its mouth.
Okay.
Good job, buddy.
Thanks.
Let's get it out of the net so you don't get the hook stuck in there.
Oh, that's bad.
What happened?
It's inside his mouth.
Let me see it. Don't get scared of it. What, swallowed the hook?
Yeah.
Then just cut the line. Hooks are cheap. That's it.